Welcome to Edunova's practical session of screw gauge. Vernier calipers, which we find in our physics laboratory, can measure lengths accurately up to 0.1 mm. But to measure lengths accurately up to 0.01 mm, we have special device called screw gauge.
Aim: to measure the thickness of the given glass plate and diameter of the given wire. Apparatus: screw gauge, glass plate and metal wire.
To find the pitch of the screw gauge, we should know the value of each division on the linear scale. In this screw gauge, the value of each division on the linear scale is 1 millimeter. Now, I rotate the screw so that 0 of the circular scale coincides with the reference line on the linear scale. Now, note down the linear scale reading, it is 0 millimeters. When 0 of the circular scale again coincides with the reference line on the linear scale, we say one rotation is completed. Like this, we rotate the screw 4 more times so that 5 full rotations are completed. After 5 full rotations, the reading of the linear scale is 5 millimeters. Now, pitch can be calculated as distance moved by the screw divided by number of rotations. Here, the distance moved is 5 millimeters and the rotations are 5. Therefore, pitch is 1 millimeter. Now, least count is given by pitch divided by number of divisions on circular scale. Here, there are 100 divisions on the circular scale. Therefore, least count is equal to 1 divided by 100, that is equal to 0.01 millimeters or 0.001 centimeters. Now, after determining the least count of the given screw gauge, we have to determine the zero error, if any. Now, we proceed further to measure the diameter of the given wire using the screw gauge. Now, fix the given wire between the stud and the screw with the help of ratchet without any undue pressure on the wire. Now, notice the linear scale division, which is clearly visible and uncovered by the edge of the cap. Here, the linear scale reading is 0 millimeters. Now, look for the circular scale division which cross the reference line on the linear scale. Here, the circular scale division is 55. Now, we multiply this division with the least count of the screw gauge to get the circular scale reading. It is 55 into 0.001 centimeters, which is equal to 0.055 centimeters. Total reading is equal to linear scale reading plus circular scale reading, which is equal to 0 plus 0.055 centimeters. Therefore, the total reading is equal to 0.055 centimeters. Now, keeping the wire in the same position, rotate it by 90 degrees for measuring the diameter in the perpendicular direction. Now, repeat the same procedure at 3 to 5 different positions distributed equally throughout the wire. At each position, we take perpendicular direction readings as well. Note down all the readings in the observation table. To do this, we have to fix the given slab between the stud and the screw with the help of the ratchet. Notice the linear scale division, which is clearly visible and uncovered by the edge of the cap. Here it is 10 millimeters. So the linear scale reading is 10 millimeters. Now look out for the circular scale division, which cross the reference line on the linear scale. Here it is 88. So the circular scale division is 88. Now repeat the same procedure at 5 different positions distributed equally throughout the given glass slab. After every measurement, we note down the values in the observation table.
Zero error is equal to nil. Zero correction is equal to nil. Length of one division on the pitch scale is equal to 1 millimeter. Distance moved by the head for 5 rotations is equal to 5 mm. Pitch of the screw is equal to distance moved by number of rotations, which is 5 mm divided by 5, which is 1 millimeter. Number of divisions on the head scale is equal to 100. Least count is equal to pitch of the screw divided by number of head scale divisions, which is 1 millimeter divided by 100, which is 0.01 millimeter or 0.001 centimeters. For a pitch scale readings 0 mm, head scale coincidence observed is 55, corrected is 55. Fraction is equal to 0.55 millimeters. Therefore, total reading is equal to 0.55 millimeters. Similarly, the diameter of the wire at different positions of the wire are mean diameter of the wire D is equal to 0.545 millimeters. Mean radius of the wire R is equal to D divided by 2, which is 0.2725 millimeters. For a pitch scale reading of 10 millimeters, head scale coincidence observed is 88, corrected is 88. Fraction is equal to 0.88 millimeters. Total reading A plus B is equal to 10.88 millimeters. Readings for thickness at different points of the glass plate are: mean thickness of the glass plate T is equal to 10.875 millimeters. Precautions: screw must be rotated by holding only milled head provided with safety device. Hold the wire gently between the studs. Always move the screw with the help of the ratchet. All the readings should be taken in millimeters or centimeters. Pitch scale reading and head scale reading should be noted without any parallax error.